biggest fight ever.
The following contest, scheduled for one fall, is for the undisputed WWE Universal Championship! Introducing the challenger from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds, Riddle!
Riddle looks ready.
And his opponent, accompanied to the ring by special counsel Paul Heyman from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds. He is the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
You saw Riddle hit the Randy Orton pose moments ago. Riddle has dedicated this match to his longtime friend and mentor, Randy Orton, who's out with an injury caused by Roman Reigns and the Usos, the Bloodline. And tonight, Riddle seeks revenge and his first major championship in WWE. 2 full years. All right, Riddle, right out of the box, goes right after Roman Reigns. Looking to pull the upset, but he's got to be careful, Pat. He's not disqualified. Remember, you have to pin or submit the champion. Champion's advantage in this match tonight, but Riddle taking the fight to Reigns.
Riddle a buzzsaw early.
Oh!
Roman, who hopped off a private island onto a private plane to arrive here this evening.
Listen to this.
Oh! Still got it.
Yeah, Roman Reigns said he had to leave his private island, get on a yacht, get on a plane to come here and take care of this, quote, idiot Riddle.
Sami Zayn, the reason why this is happening, and Riddle has to take advantage of this, but this is where Roman is very comfortable. Everything on the line, all eyes on the champ.
It's rare to get a championship opportunity in your career. Riddle has that chance tonight, and a kick now to Roman Reigns, trying to keep Roman Reigns. Oh, look at the fisherman suplex by Riddle. And Roman Reigns gonna roll out of the ring and try to regroup. Meanwhile, Riddle's gonna head out to the apron and, oh, right into the face of the champion. And now Riddle off the second rope, corkscrew moonsault. The champ's in trouble. Can Riddle do it? Can Riddle pull off a miracle?
First defense of a title that he unified at WrestleMania.
Roman back, pummeling Riddle. Minnesota acknowledging.
Yeah, the head of the table dominating. Riddle showed a flurry before the commercial break, but it's been all rain since.
And we knew Riddle would come out flying.
And Roman Reigns has weathered that emotional firestorm from the start of the matchup. And now Reigns with a drive-by to Riddle. And Roman Reigns now right in control, cover to retain. Hook to the leg, Riddle's got to kick it too.
In the champion.
Yeah, but there's a reason Reigns has been champ for almost 2 years. Riddle catches Roman with an elbow. Now up to the top rope. Floating bro off the top rope to win the title. Riddle's got a chance. Riddle's got a chance. And a 2.5. Roman kicks out. Riddle almost had him.
Second floating bro landed perfectly square on Roman Reigns' chest.
Won the championship. We are live at Target Center in Minneapolis.
His massive evening alive.
And remember, Riddle has dedicated this match to his friend, his mentor, the injured Randy Orton, who's no doubt watching this match here tonight.
I don't know what Roman's thinking, but it's not gonna be good.
Oh, that's Randy Orton right there. That's Randy Orton's
move. Where you at, Randy, huh? You gonna come back out, huh? You scared of your tribal chief, huh? You don't want it. Mess that little back, Randy. I want it.
Six!
In a resilience tonight. Oh! Randy Orton light power slam! Riddle is fired up! And Allen trying to pay homage again.
Threw Roman too far. Dragged him back
door. looking for the draping DDT, and Roman Reigns escaping momentarily as Riddle now with a kick to Roman. And now, going to give Roman a little bit of the Orton treatment. Pat, can Riddle do this? Can he pull off a massive, a miraculous upset?
It's going to be hard after getting your face rammed into a pole, but Riddle has to have faith now.
Reigns sending Riddle back into the ring. I don't think Roman was expecting this. The Randy chance now from the WWE fans. Trying to fuel and fire Riddle. Right there, draping DDT. Vintage! Vintage Riddle!
Vintage Randy.
Can Riddle pull off one of the biggest upsets ever? As Randy Orton looks on, RKO blocked! Roman blocked the RKO. Superman punch! Cover! Hook of the leg! Roman, oh no! Riddle kicked out! Roman Reigns setting up for a spear. And if he hits this, Riddle will be down and out. Roman Reigns, Riddle caught him!
About tonight, June 17th, 2022, a RKO out of nowhere made Riddle champ. But instead, Roman somehow finds
and
a
now,
way.
Look at Pat Riddle. Gonna look to put Roman Reigns away. There it is. Can Riddle do it? Can Riddle do the unthinkable?
Is Riddle the next champ?
RKO blocked again by Reigns. Roman misses wildly. Riddle off the six. Spear! Out of midair! Roman Reigns retains the title.
Here is your winner and still the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
Ladies and gentlemen, Riddle arrived tonight. But in the end, Roman Reigns, who will now celebrate with his cousins, the Usos, remains the undisputed WWE Universal Champion. 657 days of dominance continues.
Riddle with the night of his life. But just like so many in the past, just not enough to beat the GOAT, our tribal chief, Roman.
What a match. What a performance by Riddle. But Roman Reigns again showing why he is one of the longest reigning champions in the history of WWE. We thought we were going to crown a new champion.